this is the cave, but the pit is down at the bottom. Where there's another way down right there. It's just kind of a slide type. All right, so what I'm going to do is just ease everything down at this point. So what I'm doing with my legs, use them as a brake, kind of scoot on my rear. It all right? I was gonna say you could come around this other side, but it was kind of a little more steepish. Less mud, but more steep. There's your water bottle. There's your water bottle. Yeah, imagine falling off of that right there and then get glass and all kinds of sharp rocks at the bottom. Right down here. I think it's empty though.
Yeah, it's empty.
Okay. This water's supposed to be real clean in here anyway. The water off that falls.
It's supposed to be clean.
There's not many local caves that are quite this big. They go around like this.